Vice President Dr. Mahmoudou Bawumia has cautioned law enforcement agencies not to intimidate offenders who may cause mayhem during the upcoming polls. Dr. Mahmoudou Bawumia charged the agencies to use due process to prosecute them. He made the call to climax the 2019 WASA in Accra.
Dr. Mahmoudou Bawumia recalled 7 elections which the country has successfully organized under the Fourth Republic. He said this demonstrates greater democratic credentials for the country. However, with the upcoming elections, the vice president cautioned the police service and other security agencies not to intimidate voters.
As law enforcement agents, you need to demonstrate your neutrality to protect and guarantee the sanctity of the entire electioneering process. Ensure that the elections are conducted in a peaceful atmosphere, devoid of any forms of intimidation and threats to the lives and property. Use due process to deal decisively with any person or group or persons who may decide to foment trouble before, during, or and after the elections.
The vice president again assured the police service of efforts to boost its recruitment capacity in the coming months. So far, since 2017, the police service has recruited and promoted over 7,000 officers.
Since January 2017, in just 3 years, approximately 20,000 officers have been promoted across all ranks within the security service.
The Director of Prosecution of the Ghana Police Service, COP Prosper Aglo, assured the vice president the police will not intimidate but remain impartial during and after the elections.
Any group of persons who may wish to foment trouble during this process are hereby advised to rethink and revise their notes, because we will not allow any individual or group of persons to derail the processes.
He also pledged commitment to uphold integrity and professionalism of the service. Later, some outstanding police service personnel and others were awarded. The WASA event is celebrated annually to take stock of the work of the Ghana Police Service.